When we were young, we played from dusk till dawn. The wind in our hair, the sun in our faces. Times were different then. It was an innocent time, where Wi-Fi didn't spoil the fun. Knick-knack, paddywhack. Red Rover, send Allison over.
We were wild, young and free. We wouldn't have it any other way. We swung high on our makeshift rope swings. As the sun reached high in the sky, we played kick the can from boy to man. The last day of school, itching to get outside. I can still hear Mom shouting the 10-minute warning, although I knew she'd give us 10 more. Day tripping to Mosney, watching the mooners in the pool at Dan Lowry's. We're going down to Clara Lara to play in the lake. Community was big then.
And summer street parties took over outside unlocked doors. Diving in the sand dunes and Port Marnock. Sandy sambos and penny sweets were the order of the day. Loop-de-loops and cool pops when we overheated. Water balloons and rainbow rapids and Dunleary bats. Barefoot on the tarmac road, sticking lollipops in the tar. Jumping on the train to Holt, we couldn't get too far. Dreaming big for Italian 90. Holding hands with him under the clock at Cleary's. On the canal bank, watching the swans do their merry dance, the wild rover playing loud through pub doors. I met my love at Gas Yard Wall. Our spirits were free, our pockets were empty, but our souls were full. Walking through James's Street, smelling the black stuff. As the sun set, I saw him. Fresh-cut grass owned the air. Long summer evenings where time seemed to move slower. Skinny dipping, late night at Dunabase. As we bunked into the club that night, I wondered if I'd been noticed. It seemed as though the crowds parted. He walked to me with an awkward smile. Then he asked me to dance.